Hey, big news to share in my world. Now, on the coaching side, not a lot's changing, but I bought a SaaS company and it's really cool and I'm super excited about it. And I'm going to walk you through exactly why, what trends led to me wanting to do this, and what I think it's going to do to help businesses succeed even more. So check this out. I think you're really going to like it.
Welcome to SaaS Story in the Making, the podcast that features the people who made the software world what it is today and the leaders who are shaping the future of technology. Here's your host, Matt Wolach.
Yes, welcome, welcome. SaaS Story in the Making. Thank you for coming. This is Matt Wolach. I am your host and I am really excited. You know, normally I have a guest with me. If you followed the show for a while, you'll know that I bring in a lot of guests, CEOs and, you know, top people around the world of SaaS and growth to help you understand how you can grow your company, how you can scale. But today's a little bit different because I have a bit of an announcement to make that I'm pretty excited about. The announcement is I bought a SaaS company, and I should say my partnership group, we came together, we bought a SaaS company, super excited about this. I wanted to tell you why and what we're trying to solve. Now, so first of all, I'm not going to be stopping coaching. I love helping people. I work with software founders and top software leaders to help them understand how to really improve their sales process, how to make sure their close rates are phenomenal, how to make sure their team is great, how they can scale and grow their revenue as much as possible. That isn't stopping. I love doing that. I get so much joy when a software founder comes up to me and says, Matt, your advice, your guidance, your process changed everything for us. That is my biggest joy right there. So that is not stopping. But I do love the game and I love being in SaaS and having an opportunity to scale something, to take it from what it is, to really grow it. I think a lot of you out there doing that right now, you know how that feels and you know that when it works right, it's super fun. So I am super, super excited about this. Now, first, why did I do this? One, I told you, I love the game. I love the idea of having a system that you can provide value, you can provide help, and being able to get people on board, showing them how they can improve their businesses, and then scaling that company, bringing in new people, new team members, having that team grow, and ultimately being able to exit the company. That is a super, super cool idea that if you're in SaaS, you're experiencing that right now. And I absolutely love that. It's gone well for me before. I've kind of figured out the models, the formulas that work well for this. And so here's a totally new industry, totally different thing. Let's apply my model again. And I'm really, really jacked to see it all happen. Now, one of the things that I've noticed lately is that there have been some trends within growth, within marketing, within sales that have kind of led me to this point. Okay. One of the trends, email open rates are declining. Years ago, it was 28%. Then just 3 years ago, it was 24% for email open rates. And now here in 2022, it's 21% open rates. You send an email blast to a lot of people, you're going to get around a 21% open rate on average. I know there's somebody out there saying, we're getting 40%. This is average. So somebody else is getting 10%. So this is what a trouble is. Email open rates down, down, down over the past few years. Also, people are experiencing really long sales cycles. They're having a tough time connecting with their buyers and keeping their buyers on task and pushing forward closer to the sale. That's really difficult lately. I've also noticed that referrals are down. Getting referrals from other customers and other partners even, those numbers are declining. So that's troublesome. Also, slow responses are causing lost deals. When a customer needs help, they want it right then. And we're seeing slower and slower responses from sales teams that are causing these deals to be lost. Also, a lot of customers are kind of over the chatbot thing. I know I am. I type in something, it doesn't really give me the advice I need. And it's really frustrating. And so I want to talk to somebody. I want to be able to message somebody, a real person. And we've also noticed high churn. Churn is going up for a lot of companies. There's lots of cancellations. And there's got to be some newer and different ways to be able to retain those cancellations. So if you're experiencing some of these, I have seen this as well. A lot of my clients have shared these things. And a lot of people I'm talking to within the industries are seeing these types of things. So I said, what can we do to fix this? So I looked around and we found a tool that solves this thing. It's so cool. Super excited about it. This tool, it's a company called Ringbot. We're actually changing the name. Toro Wave is going to be the new name. You'll never see the old name. Toro Wave, T-O-R-O-W-A-V-E, Toro Wave. It's like a bull riding a wave. In fact, we have a fun logo mascot of a bull riding a wave. Super hilarious. We had this drawn up by a designer. Anyway, that's not the point. So what is Toro Wave? Well, Toro Wave is an amazing business texting communication service. It allows you to text your customers, whether on a mass scale, you can send out a blast about a sale or a product update or something like that. Or you can do it one-on-one. You can have your customers or your prospects communicate with you one-on-one through text. You can also build in automation. It has a really cool website widget. It's got a whole bunch of really neat things that make it easy to connect with your buyers and stay on top of all of the things that are going on within your sales process or amongst your marketing campaigns. So one of the cool things about this, now, I really want to make sure that this tool is helping people. And one of the reasons I'm sharing with you is because I'm going to be doing this whole thing in public. I'm going to share with you my journey. So a lot of you are trying to grow your companies. You're trying to understand, hey, how can we scale? Well, I'm going to share with you along the way what's working, what's going well, what's not going so well, and what we're doing to fix it. And the things that go well, why did it go well? What did we put in place and how do we make that happen so that you have a process, so that you have a method, so you can just follow the path and you are good to go as well. That way we can all take off and be super, super fun together. By the way, if you ever have something that you've learned from the show or from me or from you follow my posts out on social, on LinkedIn or Twitter, and you think that it helped you or it did help you and you know we took off because of this or we had a sale or we had a good communication because of this, definitely let me know. Please communicate with me. Send me a message. You can send me a LinkedIn message. You can send me a Twitter DM. You can communicate with the show. You can make a comment. Whatever it is, just let me know. I'd love to hear it because I get so much passion from seeing you succeed. That's why I do this. But with this tool, Toro Wave in particular, this amazing business texting service, first of all, they were already doing a great job. Now we're going to scale it. We're going to implement some new technology. We're going to put in some new systems within the company. We're going to put in some of the marketing and sales tactics that I've used previously to help make companies go exponential and explode. We're doing all that, and I'm going to kind of show you as we do it along the way. So definitely make sure you're connected on Twitter. Make sure you're subscribed to the channel. Make sure you're linked on LinkedIn. Make sure all of those happen. By the way, subscribe right now so that you don't miss out on any of this stuff coming up. So one of the cool things, why text? Why text messaging? Well, we talked about email open rates, right? Email open rates at 21% right now is brutal. And I've struggled with it. I send a lot of emails. If you're on my list, you know that. And it's frustrating. Nobody really reading emails anymore. But text messages? Texts have a 98% open rate. Email, 21%. Texts, 98%. How incredible. Think about it. How many times do you get a text you don't really look at it? Like never. It doesn't happen. Like people read texts, even from businesses. I get texts from some businesses. I'm like, oh, that's cool. Looks like a new sale coming up. Maybe I should check it out. So text messages have a 98% open rate, almost five times as much as that 21% email open rate. Amazing. Customers also want to text vendors. I have a lot of people ask me, do my customers want to text me and will they even accept a text? Yes. Customers want to text you. In fact, there's a study recently, 52% of customers prefer texting as their main source of communication. Over half prefer texting as their main source of communication with their vendors. And it's super easy. If you're out and about, I don't want somebody to call me. I don't have to go in and check my email. Just send me a quick text. I can ask a question. You can give me a quick response. Done deal. That's perfect. Okay. Also, 65.4% of people think texting makes communication easier. Of course it does. It's so much simpler. Everybody always has their phone with them. They're not always sitting in front of their computer and they always don't want to talk to somebody, right? If I'm in a meeting or something, I don't want somebody to call me. I just want to have a quick text. Boom, done. And so those stats kind of showed me, wow, this is definitely the future. This is where businesses are going. Also, we don't want staff to use private phones. You don't want staff using their own personal phones for texting. And it sounds all right, but it's actually not good at all. So think about it. Let's say you've got somebody, they're a salesperson, they're texting with their prospects. First of all, you have no control over it. You don't see what they're saying. You don't understand what's happening. What are they giving away? Who knows? And there's no quality. Even if you're not worried about them doing bad stuff, maybe you want to help them and teach them and they're newer and you want to kind of show them, hey, this might've been better. That might've been better. So you have no visibility into seeing those texts or those communications. You also don't know what your customers are really needing or asking for. And so that's difficult. The other thing is, what if that person leaves? What if they're gone? And this happens all the time, a lot of turnover, especially right now. So what if that person leaves and all of those messages, all that communication with that prospect is gone? That is no good. We definitely don't want that to happen. And that's why this tool, it has a built-in amazing system where you can do it all on your computer, or if you want, you can do it on your phone through the app, but you can do it right there in the dashboard. And as a text comes in from one of your prospects or customers, bingo, it shows up right in the dashboard and anyone on your team can grab it and respond to it. Okay. Or you can just have it assigned. You can have it, you know, go whichever way you want, but they can respond to it right there on their computer. It's pretty slick. Or maybe you're out and about, or it's after hours. You're, oh yeah, right there. Boom. Right on your phone. Let me just get back to this person quickly. By the way, customers, prospects, they love you when you respond quickly and you do it out of hours. If you do it after hours, they will absolutely be over the moon about how amazing your service is. And that service can take you to the next level. So it allows you to do that. It allows your whole team to be able to respond to stuff. They do it on the computer, right? Your team does it on the computer. But the buyer, they see it on their phone as a text, just like any other text. And so they're just able to have a quick conversation, ask a quick question. And by the way, those quick questions turn into conversations. They turn into relationships. They turn into deals. And it's amazing the stories I've heard about what this tool has done. And that's one of the reasons why we bought it. So this tool, ToraWave, it's got automation. So if you want to make sure you have really fast responses, by the way, you do want that. Its studies have shown the faster your response, the faster you can communicate with somebody, the more likely you are to close the deal. Not only the more likely you are to connect with somebody. Connecting is one thing, right? You hate it when you respond to somebody and they never get back to you and it's frustrating. But connecting is one. But closing, conversions go up by 900% if you can communicate within the first 5 minutes. Okay. With this, you'll communicate within the first 1 minute. They send something, bingo, you get a notification, zing, right back. Here's your answer. They will love you. It's super, super cool. Okay. Also, you can boost reviews. It has an amazing automation process such that it can say, hey, did you like our service? Answer 1 through 5, 5 being the best. And it knows if they answer 4 or 5, it automatically sends them to a link where they can put in a review. Imagine that. You all of a sudden start getting reviews from your best customers, all your best reviews. You send them the link, where it's whether it's Google or Captera or wherever you want the review, through the automation. The best customers, the most happy customers, they send you a 4 or 5, and zing, the system will send them, hey, would you mind giving us a review? That would be really, really helpful. Bingo, click the link, they go give a review. You're getting reviews automatically. How cool is that? The other thing it does, it generates referrals. And by the way, if you want more referrals, and again, you do. Referrals are the number one way to close deals. They have the highest percentage close rate of any other type of lead. So referrals would be your customers or your partners sending you business saying, hey, here's a good company, go use them. And that's why people love it, because they've already got the built-in trust. Somebody else told them this is good, you need to use it. So referrals are fantastic. We're hosting, and I'm hosting along with Sahil Bloom and Baird O'Neill. You probably know these guys, amazing business people. They're, the three of us are hosting a session this Thursday. Make sure that you are doing this. I apologize if you're listening to this podcast later on. But this Thursday, 2 days from when this podcast releases, we're hosting a session. It's called the $1 Million Referral Roadmap. It's going to show you exactly how the three of us have generated a ton of referrals. And it's going to walk you through the exact process. This automation that's in there means that you don't have to do a lot of work for it. You can just start getting referrals. Imagine that. Imagine customers just coming in and signing up and you didn't even do much. That's the dream, right? So this referral process is gold. Make sure you sign up for that. All you do is you just go to fastgrowth.info to sign up. Fastgrowth.info. If you go there, sign up, you'll be able to get it. It's a free webinar. We're going to walk you through the exact process. I'm so excited about it. Okay. So we know that it's got automation. We know that you're going to be able to get quick responses back to your prospects and your customers. You know you're going to be able to boost reviews and generate referrals. But also think about the fast communication. We talked about long sales cycles before. We want to fix those. A lot of that happens because of the delay and the time delay in getting back to prospects, prospects getting back to you. So this quick communication through text messaging, business text messaging, makes it so easy. You're also able to build trust and connect with buyers. You're able to get them to understand you. I had my roof redone last summer and the guy solely texted with me, and it was on his own phone, so that's not the best thing. But from my perspective, I was texting with him and able to connect and communicate, and he was able to get me a deal and I could see he was working for me. So you can really get that kind of deeper connection with your buyers. It's so critical. They'll trust you. So make sure that you have that built into your process, regardless whether you use texting or not, but texting just makes it so easy. You can also capture more website visitors. I mentioned earlier, this has a widget. There's a widget that goes on your website, kind of like the little thing in the corner. You click it and bingo, it pops up. So many website visitors don't convert. They don't sign up for a trial. They don't sign up for a demo or even get your little white paper because they have a question that's not answered. And instead of trying to email you or call you, they leave because they'd rather just find another system that can answer it. I've done this lots myself as a visitor. But if there's a little thing, hey, send us a quick text, we'll text you the answer. Amazing. Now they can just quickly, boom. And it's better than chat because I don't have to wait there on that page, on that screen. I have such ADD. I'm going to be out. As soon as I send the chat, if I don't get a response right away, I'm gone. And if I leave that window, then I come back like 2 hours later and they're like, hey, we didn't see you. We just closed the chat. And you're like, oh, I forgot about that thing. But what if I had it on my phone? What if I could just see it all right there? That would be so much simpler. So the text widget on your computer, on your website, converts a lot more visitors. In fact, we've seen 200 and 300% conversion growth from just putting that right on your website. And also it reduces churn. What if you were able to text your current customers, hey, I noticed that your membership wasn't paid this month. Not sure why, I totally get it, but is there anything I can do to help you get that submitted over? We have seen businesses that have memberships, monthly memberships, see incredible improvement on churn rates because they are using this to connect with their buyers. So much easier, so much kind of more friendly than an email. It's kind of like, you didn't pay. So think about that. You can reduce your churn and keep your members longer. So I want to make sure that this is valuable for you. I want to make sure this is cool. So if you could, go check it out. Again, it's Toro Wave. So you can go to torowave.com. That's torowave.com/trial. I want to give you a free trial. Go check it out. You can start texting with your buyers. And even when I started trying this thing, I was texting with my mom through it. It's pretty cool. So even my mom at 71 years old understands how to do this thing. But once you get in there, try it out, check the system out. Let me know what you think. See if it works for you. See if it's something that your buyers will connect with, you know, put it on your website. See if you're getting conversions from that, from people coming from your website. You have to have, you know, some website visitors, 500 to 1,000 website visitors minimum in order for it to actually start generating a good sample size. But let me know and see if there's something that would even help you further, because maybe we'll build it. Again, I'm building this thing in public. I want to make sure that you have everything that you need. So go try it out. The free trial is at torowave.com, torowave.com/trial. Go there, check it out. You get a trial, actually start texting people. And hopefully this is going to improve your communication with your buyers. It's going to increase your close rates, decrease your sales cycles, and make sure that you are living the dream, reaching your goal. If you have any questions, let me know, send me messages. And by the way, thank you so much for listening to the show. The amount of feedback I've gotten from all of you has been amazing. So thank you very much. Really appreciate that. If you have any ideas for the show, if you have any questions about how to scale or how to improve your software company, that is what I live for. Let me know that as well. Again, send me a Twitter DM, send me a LinkedIn message, or send me a chat communication or a comment communication here if you're watching on YouTube or if you're listening on the podcast. So I hope this was helpful. Hope you're able to see my thought process and where we're going. And I hope if it's something that works for you, that's able to solve a lot of your problems and help you get where you got to go. So thanks again. Really appreciate you coming. I'll see you guys next time. Take care.